Hey everybody, Matt Bennett here. Learning how to play guitar saved my life in high school. And I also did choir and all the school shows, so arts education was extremely important and formative for me. I was very lucky that my high school had a good arts program, and I want to make sure that the next generation has an equal opportunity to explore the arts, because art is the spice of life. Somebody's gonna get it. Cause somewhere in the Quisling clinic, there's a short time typist taking seconds over minutes. She's listening into the Venus line. She's picking out names. I hope none of them are mine. Cause you tease, you flirt, and you shine all the buttons on your green shirt. You can please yourself. Somebody's gonna get it. Never said I was a stool pigeon. Never said I was a diplomat. Everybody is under suspicion, but you don't wanna hear about that. So you tease, you flirt, you shine all the buttons on your green shirt. You can please yourself, but somebody's gonna get it. I wanted to tell you about a new ballot initiative aimed at funding arts and music programs in the California public school system. The ballot aims to reallocate 1% of the state's budget that doesn't already go towards funding education. Now that's $800 million annually. And it aims to increase the amount of music and arts educators by 50%. That's 50% more music teachers. And we all know that music teachers are the hottest kind of teacher. 50% more hot music teachers? Where do I sign up? Obviously, that all sounds great and like a no-brainer. So if that sounds great to you too, check out caforartseducation.org, where there's a lot more information on how you can show your support.